you. Help out, chip it in here and there, and do what you can. Thank you for having us.
I think we might be the furthest, the band the furthest away coming here.
Yeah.
We will be here next year too.
We've been looking forward to this back. All year long. All 2 years long.
I guess yesterday was Nationals. Can't set this microphone.
It's always that.
Yes,
it's like you're a kitty superhero.
I heard it.
I like your
taco. What'd you say?
Taco sauce, baby.
Did you eat a taco
today? I ate some Irish nachos.
You
gotta
have a
taco
today.
Woo! Alright, let's keep things rolling so we don't cut anybody off.
Alright.
Hope you like Dire Straits. Wildlife for helping us out with this tour, making everything awesome. Go to Ojai Records in Grand Forks, buy some tacos or hot dogs up front. And thank Duffy and Beer Slayers, all three of you guys for fucking working things out. This place to stay and help us with tour. We have stuff for sale over there. You want to help us out? We've got a few more days of tour.
Yeah, like we said, we came from Columbus, Ohio. We got to get back there. So if you like what you hear, go get some stuff. And we've been here for 2 days and we saw some really amazing stuff go down here. This place is great. The bands are great. The people are great. We're really honored to come out here and play with you guys. Thanks.
Let's hear it for Idaho Green, who played here before. Yeah. Fuck that. That was fucking sweet. Let's hear it for Mr. Dad yesterday. All right, let's get this rolling.
Thank you.
that song was about them. It's called Nervous Ass.
That guy sucks.
Yeah!
No, he didn't.
Come on. He like sucks.
Song's about the cops closing in on you.
So, hey, cowboy!
Thank you.
accept.